Gentlemen, be seated. Introductory overture. Well, well, and how's the illustrious Tom Birchmore on this auspicious occasion?
Oh, I'm salubrious. I'm a factotum in an old gentleman's private family now.
Indeed, and what are your duties?
Well, my principal duty is to attend the door and announce the guest. So the other night, the old gentleman gave a sore eye.
Oh, you mean a sorry call?
Yes, we was all sorry. Well, the first to arrive was Mr. Fitznoodle and his family. So I ushered him upstairs, threw open the drawing room door, brushed up my hand, threw out my chest, and I said, I have the honor to announce Mr. Fitznoodle, Mary Fitznoodle, George Fitznoodle, Polly Fitznoodle, Dolly Fitznoodle, Fitznoodle, Noodle, Noodle, Noodle.
Well, I must say, you Fitznoodled them enough.
Yes, the old gentleman said I used altogether too many words in announcing the guest.
Yes, it would have made it more brief, Tom.
Yes. So the next to arrive was Major Penny, Mrs. Penny, and Master Penny. I asked them upstairs, but I remembered what the old gentleman said about using so many words, so how do you think I announced them?
Why, Mr. Penny, Mrs. Penny, and Master Penny.
No, I didn't.
Well, what did you say?
I said preference.
Mr. Chester will sing, I Wonder If He's Waiting.
Just a year ago I stood beside the river, and the girl I loved was standing by my side. I had brought her there to tell her